Theaters Association sponsors this event, and this is the 2016 Honor Choir under the direction of Mr. David Walworth, and here they are, Mr. Walworth. As you can tell, the first song is our national anthem, and Mr. Walworth is going to invite you to stand and sing along with these kids our national anthem.
Thank you. was it? I caught a breeze out there just at the wrong time. And these wonderful musicians behind me have put up with not being able to demonstrate or anything today. I'm very proud of them. And it's a very difficult topic. Kira? Kira Anderson has a little introduction to the Japanese song.
Here is the pronunciation of some of the words that we are singing. Yuki Pompon means snow is falling. Pompon is a Japanese expression for the falling motion of snow. Areya Pompon is hail is falling. Pompon. Futewa zoom zoom sumeru is the more it falls, the more it lies. Kare kino korazu, kanagasaku, is little snow flowers, flowers blossom on the tree.
Thank you.
Here said Isabel, glad.
opportunity to sing songs from many different countries. We decided we were only going to, the number of languages we did. And then we picked our songs and we realized, well, English, Japanese. And then we discovered we had a third one, which is Nigerian. Ise Oluwa is a folk song from Nigeria. We are taking advantage of some of our very talented percussionists over there in the corner to deal with the African cross rhythms that are really exciting. And the words that we're singing, if they were said in English, would be God's word, will never be destroyed.
And I just want to say a quick thank you for looking over here. We saw all the percussion students together. And we saw the and oboe and trombone today. Also, especially to my wife, the heartbeat of this whole thing. She's accompanied all 13 of these years.
Thank you.
Okay. David says we have an encore. We're going to buy some more cabbage. And you can clap along.
Is invited to all this book with the